and this in turn turns him to an ugly, lumpy, bumpy, humpy species of humanity, not totally dissimilar to our percussionist Phil Collins on my immediate left.